that he was on the team. And even though Gio is not here, we found out today that he made first team all state. So,
and sanctioned state champion in state history. Finished runner up a year ago and really set out on a mission this year. And it was obvious to everyone. And everyone in the state, all the coaches, wrestlers across the state in our classification knew who he was and knew that he was going to win. And I was told every week, you know, he's the guy to beat. Now, I didn't tell that to Gavin, he probably knew that, but.
Who are these guys starting as freshmen, which is just an unheard of accomplishment. We got multi-4-year starters up here. You know, I think back to my first year here when we went down and figured out a way to kind of come together and everybody bought in.
They'll always be very, very special to me. So, Camille Holmes. Sierra Kennedy. If they got a white one, it's because the blue one's in the closet. If they got a blue one, it's because the white one's in the closet. When I went to look for jerseys today, I was like, are you serious? So, anyway. And then Phoenix Dixon.
Soccer at Monmouth.